Commonly, generators can be seen in our homes, industries, and many other places. An electric generator is a device that converts mechanical energy obtained from an external source into electrical energy as the output. Now coming to a DC generator, it is widely used for small-scale purposes like charging the battery in automobiles, or in the places which require a small power supply. But, how does it work? It works on the basic principle of electromagnetic induction. An EMF, or current, is produced inside a conductor by a changing magnetic flux. DC generator consists of two electromagnets, a rectangular armature coil, split ring commutator, and a shaft, which rotates the coil, and the two carbon brushes connected to the external circuit. As a result, it conducts the current from the coil. Assume, the shaft rotates the coil in the clockwise direction. So, for the arm, AB, the force moves upwards. Now, the current direction can be identified with the help of Flemings Right-Hand rule. According to the rule, the pointer finger denotes the magnetic field, thumb denotes the force, and the middle finger denotes the current direction. So the current moves from A to B. Similarly, for the arm CD, the force moves downwards, and according to the rule, the current moves from C to D. And the induced current moves from ABCD. Now, after half rotation of the armature coil, the arms will change its position, but the direction of current remains the same because of the split rings. Since the split rings also rotate along with the arms, the split rings connected to the brush are interchanged, whereby the brush 1 is always attached to the arm moving upwards, and for the brush 2 with the arm moving downwards, so that the current direction remains the same. As a result of this process, mechanical energy from the shaft is converted to electrical energy for various purposes like charging batteries,